Okay, requesting everybody to please remain standing for our opening prayer and for the singing of our national anthem and to lead our reflection this morning.